So we've seen quality in design, quality in suppliers, and quality in manufacturing. So what's next, Darren?
Yeah, so Zainab, it doesn't end with quality in manufacturing. What I want to look at now is the fourth area we talked about, which is quality within customer services. So I want to introduce you to Richard from our customer operations group, who's going to tell us a little bit more about quality in that area.
Hello.
Yeah, hi. Yeah, I'm a member of the customer operations group, and they're a collection of smaller teams that manage different customer requirements.
Oh, such as?
Well, firstly, we have the customer order and fulfillment team. They manage customers from inquiry to order and order to revenue. A very experienced team that receive continuous training development to maintain their product and process knowledge. They also offer after sales care and maintenance support contracts. They interact with all sections of the business to drive quality and ensure the customer receives a positive experience.
Oh, nice. But what about if a customer orders something a little bit more bespoke?
Well, that would be our requisition engineering team. They deliver customer required changes. These can be small changes to existing products, to large product deliveries with specific product needs. They work closely with the customer and the sales team to understand full specification and delivery schedules.
How are quality standards maintained in this process?
Well, then we use standard work and specific function and type testing. These are all recorded and documented. And we also supply customer operation installation manuals to ensure an easy install into the customer's systems, offering engineering support as and if required.
So the product's been manufactured and then it's been delivered to site. How do we then ensure the quality within the installation and commissioning?
All right, Darren. So then we have our global field service team. They take charge of all our installation commissioning to the substation asset. These are locally based around the world with local language and time zone. They're where the customers are. They're regional specialists for customer support from interest to install. They're highly trained to deliver first-time results.
Oh, okay. Are they trained here on site?
Yes, they are. They return here every 2 years to receive CPD training to maintain their currency, competency and product knowledge. They're a highly skilled and motivated team, customer focused.
And okay, so at this point the product has been installed. What if a customer needs help afterwards?
Well, then we have our technology team, our first responders. And they'll allocate a customer a tier 1, 2 or 3 case depending on the complexity of the customer's inquiry. They offer full product support from equipment care, maintenance, operation, and diagnostic analysis. We have field service engineers close to our customers, their concerns, and their time zone. Who says you can't have three first for customer requirements, support, and service?
Wow, it seems like customers get a lot of support in after sales care then.
Yeah, we also offer transformer subject matter experts. They offer advice, maintenance, and education on all substation assets. From anything as simple as dissolve gas analysis alarms and settings, transformer assessments and recommendations. We can do full system reports and fleet management guidance. We also have a training facility here in Lisbon that offers equipment care courses, operation, installation and commissioning if the customer so wishes. So lastly, I'd just like to mention that the customer operations group have great influence on new product design. They're close to our customers and understand our customers' needs, and all of that feedback comes directly to our quality and engineering teams.
Thank you so much, Richard, for your time.
Yeah, thank you, Richard.
No, thank you.
So Zainab, that's it. You've seen around the business. You've seen the importance of quality in design. We've been to some of our suppliers and you've seen how they're committed to quality. And you've seen how quality is integrated right throughout the manufacturing process. And we've just heard from Richard Norman on the importance of quality within our customer services. So as our new quality intern, are you ready to start with GE?
I definitely am. Seeing what quality means to everybody here, I'm ready for this role. So guys, you've seen what quality means to every single person at this GE business. I hope you've enjoyed this tour as much as I have, and see you next time.